I'm a small business owner who makes custom picture necklaces, and here's how I do it. So what do I do in cases like this wherein there are several blurred parts of the photos and I don't really have any other references? So number one, I actually ask for another reference photo from another angle. However, if there's none, like in this case, I do search online for just references. So like here in the ears, so I just draw them as it is, and then yeah. So there are multiple times that I had to do this in different orders, and sometimes it can be frustrating, but I know making this extra step would really make their day. So yeah, I hope they like this one.